I'm Christopher Hornby and I'm owner of 58 Barbershop. I've been a hairdresser for over 17 years, working on various different projects from product design, salon work, TV, film and music videos. The 58 Barbershop has been going since May 2014. I'm from Reading and I wanted to create a traditional barbershop feel for the people and guys of Reading. I wanted to open up in Reading, particularly as I thought it was lacking a independent barbershop that had a traditional feel for it. Somewhere that guys could come and go who wanted hot towel shaves, haircuts, luxury facials, beard trims and things like that. I think what's made us unique is our online booking service. In the first year, business has been really good. There's been loads of traction online, social media, Instagram, Twitter. A lot of local businesses have been getting on board. It's been great. I'm really pleased to be the winner of the New Independent Business of the Year for the Old Reading Awards. It's a great honour, and I'd just like to thank everybody for voting, who took time out to vote, to nominate 58 Barbershop, and all the clients that have come through the door. Everybody, thank you.